vying for extradition as the U.S. battles to bring WikiLeaks' Julian Assange to the States to face charges involving hacking and publishing of America's state secrets.
He rose to national attention representing Stormy Daniels. Well, now he is facing dozens of charges involving multi-million dollar schemes. But Michael Avenatti vows that he's innocent.
A blockbuster report developing right now. How serious did the White House consider dumping migrants in sanctuary cities as political retaliation?
An amazing technological feat as SpaceX launches and lands all three rocket boosters for the first time safely back on Earth.
And today is likely a national holiday for golf fans as day two of the Masters kicks off in just a few hours. Early today starts right now. Good Friday morning. I'm Philip Mao.
I'm Francis Rivera.